points. And that concludes our UFA Latin finals.